For the prizes, we're going to start off with the championships and in the ladies' singles, finalist Bráinne O'Donoghue. What may possibly be our youngest ever ladies singles champion, I'll have to check this. Please give a big round of applause for Sally McKim. I hope the baby doll for the men's single.
Yes, runner-up is Kevin Burke.
Again for the how many time?
17th, 18th, whatever at this stage. Connor Carroll.
Singles is Tom Mulholland.
And he's finally won something. The winner is Mark Mabuzi.
Unfortunately, there's no sponsor to thank, I suppose. But I thank God, I suppose, and my family.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Runners up, Elaine McGoran and Katrina Tiernan.
The men's doubles runners up, Paul Cody and Conor McDonald. The winners, Ed Deegan and Damien Mooney. And finally, the mixed doubles, the runners up, Gina O'Brien and Carlos McCambridge. And what a pair that won. Bronwyn Crofton and Ed Deegan.
Guy, I just said to Kevin that we're gonna buy that tape off him, that match. It wasn't one of the best ones, so sorry about that, but it's windier down there than it looks from up here and the ball's quite heavy. I'd like to congratulate the girls on the great match they played. Super stuff. But I'd just like to thank all the committee. You know, it's all very well to come down here today and see everything being well organised. Like, it's last Saturday week, last Sunday week, when the girls were there behind the desk doing all the hard stuff, putting in all the matches and all the sort of stuff that you don't see. Like, these people are just giving up their time voluntarily, and I think we should thank them for all that. Aidan and Reg behind the bar for always being in such great form. Aidan's a great ambassador for this club, to all the new members and everyone who's in here. He always makes them feel very welcome. I'd like to thank Ellen for umpiring today. And just to say to Sally, she's following great footsteps. Ellen's such a great competitor and example to us all, including myself, in how you should conduct yourself on and off the court. So you've a lot to live up to. That's it. If this is the last time I win, thanks very much for all your support over the years. Thank you.